This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, what is the difference between sizing and stretching a ring? And I've even been asked, is there such thing as stretching a ring? Sizing a ring refers to making the ring bigger or smaller, and it may involve adding metal or removing metal, and there are several techniques for sizing a ring. One technique for sizing a ring is to stretch it, and stretching a ring can be done if you don't have very much to go up in size. So generally less than half a size, you may be able to stretch a ring. It's not advised if a ring has stones. It generally works best on just a simple gold band. That's the easiest ring to stretch. And the way that is done, this is called a mandrel, and you might see jewelers using this to size a ring, to tell you what the ring size is. But this can also be used to stretch a ring. So if you put a ring on it and then you have a soft mallet, you tap it down so that it goes down and it gets to be a little bit bigger. I would not recommend doing this yourself. I would recommend taking it to an experienced jeweler, but that is essentially stretching a ring. It is one form of sizing. It is usually used only to go up, and it is not a good thing to do on every ring, but will occasionally work. So this form doesn't add or subtract any gold. You'll have the same amount of gold. It will just be stretched out a little bit. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time.